Cowan-Dickie got the first points of the second half and secured a bonus point for the hosts.